Hey, is this Christina?
Yes, this is she.
Yeah, I seen your ad on Craigslist. You looking to get together? And maybe
Excuse me?
making some money?
What do you mean?
It says to call you if I need some help.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah, okay, it's 180 an hour and 140 half an hour, huh?
Say that, Wom.
Excuse me?
Can you say it a little bit slower?
180 an hour, 140 half an hour.
Are you looking to get into the business?
No, hon.
Why not?
Because...
Are you Hispanic?
Yes.
Ooh, that's hot. I'm just... so when's the earliest we can get together?
Well, I'm available right now as we speak.
And that's a real picture of you?
That's me.
That's you?
Me, yeah.
Do you offer any discounts for birthdays or anything?
No.
No? Not at all. Oh my god. What about an IOU?
No.
Oh man. Well, what part of town do you serve?
Alafaya.
Alafaya. That's right where I live. I live right off of Alafaya in Waterford Lakes.
Me too.
Oh, do you now?
Yeah.
Oh, that's... And how old are you?
22.
And how long have you been working in... Huh?
Excuse me?
How long have you been working in this business for?
That's kind of personal.
So, what time is best for you?
I'm available right now.
Do you do in call or out call? Which was better?
I do in call, son.
In call. That's where you come to me, right? And no, I'm sorry. That's where
no,
I come to you.
That's where you come to me.
Right. Sorry, my fault. And you charge for an hour, it's 180?
Yes, sir.
What is the whole entitle, 180 entitle for you to do?
Full service, son.
Full service?
Yes.
Oh, God. Let me try to get some money for my wife real fast, and I'll call you right back, alright?
All right.
All right. Bye.